is up to
Amen.
Something.
Amen.
And I am excited, and according to my new papa here who's trying to get me to live in Ghana forever. But I do have news for him. I feel like I've heard from the Lord, and I would like to make my ministry headquarters in Ghana. So I will be establishing Juanita Bynum International from Ghana. And this will be my international home for my ministry that will go across other nations. And I felt a witness in my spirit when I woke up this morning that this is where God wanted to land my international ministry, and no better place than the gateway to not just the continent of Africa, but Africa is the gateway to the world. Thank you so much.